I'm giving you the tea, I'm giving you the motion, I'm giving you the ocean, I'm giving you all of that. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jodi and B, and we're back again with another video. I'm gonna keep it short and sweet and simple, and I'm just gonna get straight to the point. Honey, we're talking about 5 different ways in which you can style a shirt. Yes! Let's get the full use out of what we're buying, honey. I'm giving you the tea, I'm giving you the motion, I'm giving you the ocean, I'm giving you all of that. So if you want to learn how to style your shirt 5 different ways, then stick around. This is the long sleeve shirt I'll be using in this video. It's something that I've thrifted a long, long time ago. And it's like long sleeve button-ups really work really well when you're trying to switch it up and just show your flavor a little. I got this, my little pleather skirt right here, my trusty dusty pleather skirt. I'm about to film a TikTok, so I'm just gonna keep this on because I need the bottom, right? All right, so the first style we're going to do is literally, okay, I have it buttoned up right now, so I'm gonna unbutton it. And we're just gonna tie it in the front. Tie it in the front. And I'm just gonna do that one more time. And this is the tie. Tuck away. Okay, yeah, this is good. This is the first way we're gonna wear the shirt. Wanna show more cleavage? You loosen it up a little bit. But I don't wanna show more cleavage. I actually have no cleavage to show, but I'm trying to be very careful with this right here. So yeah, this is the first option. Super cute, super easy. You know, give it a little this, a little that. Mm. So the next style that we're going to do, sorry if I look up, I'm looking at my little picture recorder thing that comes with the camera. So the next style we're gonna do is literally we're just gonna untie the second knot. So we tied it 2 times because we don't want it to move. We really don't want it to move. We're gonna tighten it a little bit, or a lot of it, because this is what's gonna keep it staying on all night. So tighten it really, really tight. And you're gonna tuck one side in, right? And the other side in. So we're just gonna tuck. Come on, tuck, tuck. You're gonna tuck it in just like that. And this is what it's gonna do. This is what it's gonna look like. This is really tight. It shouldn't be this tight. Let me loosen this real quick. Whew. It's too tight for me, honey. So this is the second way you can wear your shirt. Instead of it having hanging, so you don't have like a knot and it's hanging, you can tuck it in. It's a cute little crop top. And yeah, this is the second way you can wear your shirt. So the third way you can wear your shirt, I dimmed the light of my ring lights, hopefully it's not that dim. So the third way you can wear your shirt is off the shoulder. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna unloose this. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna have to turn around for this. What I'm gonna do is, so this is unloosed, here it is. We're gonna take it off the shoulder, like so. Here it is, off the shoulder. Make sure the back, the tag isn't sticking out in the back. So I'm gonna turn around. Okay, my tag isn't sticking out. We're off the shoulder, and we're just gonna tie it. It looks like we're making a lot of crop tops, huh? Tie it, and then we're gonna tie it again. Tie it again, really tight, so that it doesn't move. And here it goes, just a little off the shoulder, mid tie. That's way number 3. Nothing too serious, nothing too formal, just cute, honey. It's cute, it's cute, it's cute. Yeah. You just gotta make sure your tag doesn't stick out. Yeah. If you want to, just cut the tag off. I'd probably cut the tag off. So our fourth look is kind of cool. I was like, oh my God, when I thought of it in my head. So what we're gonna do is button up the first button of this shirt. So my first button is buttoned right here. And everything else is gonna be let go. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna take these to the back. Okay. And I have a scrunchie here. Have a scrunchie, and what we're gonna do is just tie it in the back. And we're just gonna tuck it up. It's gonna make like a little ball in the back, but that's okay. So when you make your ponytail, you're gonna either tuck it up into the fabric above or tuck it into your skirt, bottom, or whatever. And you'll have something that looks like this, you know. The more boobs you wanna show, you know, all to you. But I'm gonna keep it like, you know, closed up, you can. So yeah, this is the fourth look. Our fifth way of styling a shirt is really simple. So what I did is I buttoned it all the way down. What we're gonna do is bring all the material from the back to the front, right? Kind of looks like when we crossed it in the front. And what we're gonna do is just tie it in a ball, right? We're tying it in a ball. We're just tying in a bra, leaving it in the front just like that, and this is what it looks like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at simplyjojobby. I love you guys so much, and I believe by the time I drop this video, I feel like I'll have 10,000 subscribers. So thank you guys who subscribed and watch my video and all that, and I can't wait to see my family grow bigger and 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 bigger. That's on period pool. I love y'all, and we're out. Okay, I'm gonna make it short, simple, sweet, and easy, honey. We're talking about five ways in which you can. Ooh, yeah, Jesus, got a Charlie horse. Ow. Boom.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
For this day. Jesus Christ.